I'm in the bathroom. That hence the sound of the jet engine in the background, which is passing itself off as a fan. I don't know why extractor fans are so annoyingly loud. I am obviously in bad lighting because it's a bathroom, but I'm reviewing these. They're called Smart Swab, apparently. This is the much cheaper version than the version you've probably seen on telly. There's probably some good Chinglish written on the back of this and in the instruction book. The proper official version of this symptoms. They're not. Hopefully not. The proper price of these is meant to be about 20 quid. I went onto Amazon and spent about 2 quid on this. And this is the video that you may not want to be eating whilst you're watching. The idea of these is that it's meant to be a replacement for shoving cotton buds in your ear. What do you call cotton buds in America? What do you call them? Something swabs or something? I forgot what you call it. Although I do know that you call it the bathroom in America, even though you don't call the bath. Instead, you call it the tub. So why don't you call the bathroom the tub room? Just wondering. Q-tips! That's what you call them in America, isn't it? Cotton buds. Just one slice of paper, I think this is. Oh no, there's two slices of paper. Very crumpled up. This is how it arrived. It was just in the standard grey bags that you get from Amazon. Instructions for use. Remove Smart Swab handle, preloaded with the ear tip, from the case. It didn't come in a case, it came in a bag. Carefully and gently insert tip into right ear. Do not force tip too far into ear canal. I'll take out the baggy bag then. They are the best of quality. I mean, I can imagine the 20 quid ones being of much better quality. Now these feel a bit like silicone. And the idea is you shove them in your ear, but don't shove them too far, obviously. And you're meant to turn it, and it's meant to pull out the earwax. Now I do have overproductive earwaxy ears. So this is either gonna work good or it's gonna work awfully. Twist in the direction of the arrow on the handle to collect earwax. Do not twist in the other direction. To avoid injury, do not use while moving. Okay then. So you shove it in your ear, left, right, be all left as you're watching this, and you turn in the direction of the arrow, because there's a little arrow on it, look, so you turn it that way. Okay then. Actually, there's not anything that's going to break off in my ear. And yeah, look. The quality is a bit, see that little, it's broken a little there, look, you can see it. Press on both sides, this is ear tip removal, that sounds a bit harsh, doesn't it, ear tip removal. Well, I'm twisting, but does it feel as good as use? I know you're not, no one's supposed to use cotton buds. I am not promoting the use of them, but people do use them, don't they, including me. How does this feel? It doesn't feel particularly very comfortable. I think I can feel that edge. Has it pulled anything out? I hope you're not eating. It's pulled the tiniest little amount out. It's not even pulled that tiny, isn't it? It just seems to have got some earwax on it. Additional tips are included in protective case. They're not in a protective case. To load tip onto handle, line up the slots of the handle, press down, and yeah, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Left ear cleaning. Surely it's just the same, but in your left ear. I knew it wouldn't be as good as the way I have to. Usually I have to stick in my little finger as much as possible. And then I give it my earlobe a bit of a wiggle, because I've got quite big earlobes. They're going to be massive by the time I'm 70, if I live that long. Flipping huge. Do you know earlobes and your nose grow for your entire life because the skin thins out? Look at it! Blah, 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 blah. And same with the side, blah, 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 blah. I'm going to have to get my ears reshaped by the time I'm 14. Exactly the same instructions, just to bulk out the instructions, they've just said the same thing twice. Liability limited to the purchase price of this product. 2 quid. And a couple of warnings. Smart Swab should not be used in the following situations without a physician's supervision. A a physician's superstition supervision. Individuals suffering from Meniere's syndrome are experiencing any form of dizziness, vertigo. Individuals with ear infections, individuals with tubes in their ears, individuals who have had mastoid surgery, individuals with current or previous perforated eardrums. Please do not reuse or wash spiral tips. Oh, so it's only once per ear canal. Reusing the tips may cause infection or ear damage. If you wish, you may clean the smart sub handle with warm soapy water and dry thoroughly before storing. Do not poke, jab or force smart swab into your ear. This product is not for deep ear canal insertion. Earwax is produced near the entrance of the ear canal, known as the outer ear canal. Oh really, is that what it's known as? Let's try the other ear. It looks so... I mean, there's bits just coming off of it, look. That was just where it's been poorly cut. I mean, you don't want to shove that in your ear now, do you? Let's put that in the bin. Oh, stuff it. I'm just going to reuse the same one. I'm just going to use my fingers. Arrow that way. See if it pulls anything out this ear. I bet it doesn't. And it ain't. What a load of rubbish. Now. But some people might be saying, ah yeah, but if you've got the more expensive version, it might have worked better. I don't think it would. Because everyone's earwax is different. And mine's like quite annoying. And unfortunately, it does stick to a cotton bud better. I did it off camera because I don't want to be seen as promoting dangerous activity. But that's what I got with a normal... I mean, typically, because I've done it on camera, this isn't too bad for me. But that's one ear and that's the other. Look how much more I got out with the cotton bud. Yeah. Otex, which is better. Bulb. And what you do is some warm water after you put the Otex drops in. Have a nice warm bath. Use that afterwards in the bath water after you've got out of the bath. And that way, that's how I clean my ears out. There we are. That's how I clean my ears out. And that's why people do use the old fashioned way. This is not, they're not great. They're not great. I'm glad I didn't spend a load of money on them. Anyway, thanks for watching Scratch Film Me. Bye. I'm waving earwax around. Ugh. Bye.